discover the fascinating world of gharials, one of the most unique crocodilian species in the world. From their incredible adaptations to their critical role in the ecosystem, we'll take you on a journey to learn everything you need to know about these amazing creatures. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button for more wildlife wonders. Meet the gharial, the crocodile's quirky cousin with a jaw-dropping snout that could give Pinocchio a run for his money. These fascinating creatures are not just about their looks. They're living, breathing stories of evolution and survival. Stick around as we dive deep into the world of gharials, their adaptations, their struggles, and why they're so crucial to our rivers. Gharials, also called Gharialis gangeticus, are one of the most unique members of the crocodilian family. Native to the rivers of the Indian subcontinent, they're instantly recognizable by their long, narrow snouts filled with over 100 razor-sharp teeth. But don't worry, these teeth are perfect for catching fish, not for munching on humans. In fact, gharials are some of the most specialized fish eaters you'll ever meet. Let's talk about that snout. It's not just for show. The gharials' elongated jaws reduce water resistance, making them expert hunters in their aquatic world. And the males? They have a bulbous growth at the tip of their snout called a gara, which helps amplify their vocalizations. Talk about a built-in megaphone. This adaptation is key for attracting mates and asserting dominance in their watery domain. Gharials aren't just cool to look at. They're river health ambassadors. By keeping fish populations in check, they play a critical role in maintaining the balance of freshwater ecosystems. Their presence is a sign of a thriving, clean river system. But here's the catch. Gharials are critically endangered, with fewer than 1,000 left in the wild. Protecting them isn't just about saving a species. It's about saving our rivers, too. Habitat loss, pollution, and illegal fishing nets are some of the biggest threats to gharials today. But conservation efforts are making a difference. Organizations across India and Nepal are working tirelessly to protect these reptiles by restoring habitats, raising awareness, and breeding gharials in captivity for reintroduction into the wild. And you can help too. Support conservation groups and educate others about these amazing creatures. Before we move on, if you're loving this deep dive into the gharials world, why not take a second to click that subscribe button? It's a small gesture, but it helps us bring more incredible wildlife stories straight to you. The gharial is a symbol of resilience and the delicate balance of our ecosystems. By learning about and supporting their conservation, we're taking a step toward protecting the natural world we all share. Thank you for joining me on this journey through the life of the gharial. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more wildlife adventures.